The Britpop snarl, Jerry's dress, Cool Britannia, girl power, shaking hands with Tony Blair, the 90s finest hour, Nick Griffin's BNP from the ashes of a national front, the Falklands Wars, up yours Delors, the Boxing Day hunt. Contextual chameleon, so keen to misconstrue, polarised reactions to red, white and blue. Winston Churchill, Austin Powers, Michael Caine, bouncing bombs, Rangers fans at Ibrox, the last night of the proms. Flags beside the railway line, Britannia Bar in Magaluf, Northern Ireland's marching season, soldiers sleeping rough. This flag is liberal guilt and pride and honour too, an ever-crumbling union, red, white and blue. It flaps and drapes, emboldens, adorns, comforts, confronts, welcomes and warns, verifies, intimidates, emblazons, provokes. For some, it's nostalgia, for others, it chokes. Mods or monarchy, taint or teach, Buckingham Palace or Benidorm Beach, roadside burgers, readers' wives, Enid Blyton's famous five, tourism, paraphernalia, Boris Johnson's bumbling failure, car stickers, calf tattoos, coffins on the evening news. A reg plate on a lorry bound for Dover. An orphan's eyes fixated at a tunnel by the port. A victory lap for Team GB that Sunday night in Stratford. Families nationwide enraptured by a sport. From Only Fools and Horses, Corrie and Mr. Bean, to the savage brutal empire and all that came between. The Great British Bake Off, the crumbs of Enoch Powell, squinting for a lounger in matching shorts and towel. A pin badge on a polo with braces and a Harrington on a skinhead in a flat-roofed pub. A girl dressed in gingham with a little plastic flag, the Jubilee in sepia in the local Liberal Club. If it's an emoji in your Twitter name, we probably disagree. Bigots blurring boundaries, should hate speech be free? I feel bad for saying I'm ashamed of it. I feel bad for saying I'm proud. Arms aloft chanting with my back towards the crowd. This flag is a threat. This flag courts suspicion. This flag is childhood or chasing pole position. This flag is my privilege. This flag is my oppressor. This flag is law and order. This flag is an aggressor. Yeah, this flag is kicking off and this flag is clinging on. This flag is a pensioner that owns every swan. This flag is liberal guilt and pride and honour too. An ever-crumbling union, red, white and blue. Royal weddings, fish and chips, Monty Python, Nelson's ships, swinging 60s Mersey Beat, Dr. Martin's Carnaby Street, Who, Jam, Pistols, Stones, Maiden, Oasis, Blur, Henman Hill, The Telephone, shaken, not stirred. Fry-ups in 40 degrees sunshine, the Cockney rhyming slang, Blackpool illuminations. In 1966, it was a symbol of the times. Now, it's mainly racist connotations. Oppressive rule of Ireland for 800 years. The invention of concentration camps, guns versus spears. Rape, pillage, rule, ruin, educate, transform. Liberate from fascism, call migrants a swarm. The butcher's apron, the lonely yomper, unification, divide and conquer. This flag is liberal guilt and pride and honour too. An ever-crumbling union, red, white and blue.